Up a hit to Domestikov, and McKinnon flying in. McKinnon fires, a rebound, scores! Vlad Domestikov!
Make no mistake about it, it's that outside speed of McKinnon. He gets wide, forces the goaltender Miller to make a real good stop, and Domestikov's just driving that center lane. It actually hits him in the chest, may have bounced in off Michael Delzato, and not much chance for Ryan Miller.